If I can get a 99 yard touchdown. Alright, I'm gonna throw it to either Benjamin or Gannon, and I'm gonna see if I can get a 99 yard touchdown. Alright, here goes attempt number one. Alright, looks like we got a little space. Nah. Alright, attempt number two coming up. Here we go. Alright, looks like Gannon's fixing a cut. Oh! Can we do this in second try? Oh my goodness, we did it second try. That wasn't supposed to happen, but I guess it's completed. Now let's see if we can just get another one because that was fast. Let's see if maybe take my hand. All right, let's see if we can get a 99 yard run with Cam Newton. Guess not. Well, I guess while I'm doing this, I've been wanting to do something. See if I can recreate the Cam Newton flip over the whole offensive line, but I know it's not pretty much Texans or whatever. I know it's not them, it's the Browns, because we were doing another challenge, so I want to see how many times it takes me to do this. That's not really how it's done, and I'm supposed to be, like, right here. Alright, tip number one coming up. Alright, and I'll let y'all do the temp numbers and stuff. Can I get over them? Look at him. Oh, my goodness. Just kept digging. All right, let's see if we can get this. Oh, that was so close. I just need to flip over the guy. No, that was close. Temp number four, pretty sure. Well, we got a touchdown, but we're supposed to flip over the guy. Oh, wow. Like that. That's kind of what I'm expecting, but I need to get in the end zone. Oh, okay. Can we count that as a success? Let's just take a look at that. Let me see. I think I got it. Ooh, we fake him out right there. And we get over top of the guy for a touchdown. Yep, that's pretty much it. So, I guess we completed that challenge as well. I don't really know of any other ones. Let's just try to do that again. I want to do like a... Oh, real, real good flip. Wow, these challenges are a lot easier than I thought. And, oh, and let me tell you this really quick. And if y'all have any other challenge ideas for me to do, just LO one person watching. So, yeah, like what I was saying. If y'all have any challenge, any ideas for challenges that I should do, please let me know, like right now. Okay, I'm very sorry, but I can't see your comment right now, but if it's a challenge idea, I really appreciate it. So, yeah, just anyone let me know of any challenge. It can be hard or easy. Just leave it in the comment section below, and yeah. So, I reckon I'll just try to do the flip again. Hurdle. Well, that was easy. But I'm gonna try to hurdle over the guy and do a flip and for the touchdown. Oh, he fumbled it, but it was recovered by someone. Let's throw it again. Oh, caught by Greg Olsen. All Left Greg open, but got batted down. Let's try doing a 50-yard run by Cam Newton. Think that's possible? I don't know. Alright, I'm going to let y'all count the temp numbers because I don't really feel like it. You're going to spin him? Looks like he spun us up. Alright, I believe it's attempt number two. Well, it is attempt number two. Wow. That's all I gotta say is wow. Oh. Oh, went for a shoelace tackle. Oh. Okay. Not bad. We got a couple. Oh, we like to juke him. Come on. Gotta juke him. Yeah. I think left is our best bet. Come on, can you give me a block? Whoever you are again, can you please give me a block? I mean, really. Just give me a block, someone, and I'll be out of here. See if we can get up through the middle, and we picked up like 3 yards or so. Alright. Oh. I think this is Tim Lake number 7 or 6 or something, something, something. Come on. Why are y'all not giving me a block? Nobody's giving me blocks. And I don't appreciate it. Just block the guy. Dixon and number 20, whatever, Coleman or whoever that was, could have gave me an easy block. I'm just going to throw it to Greg Olsen because obviously I can't get a touchdown. And that attempt is over. Give me a block. Man. At least somebody give me a block. Am I gonna literally have to truck everyone, or try to at least, with a little juke? Oh, still on his feet, but got tackled. Go, go, go. And you can't really juke a cornerback. Well, you can, but it's hard. Uh-oh. I ain't got nowhere to run. Ah, if we could have got past number 53, we only would have one-on-one. Well, actually two-on-one because I had Gian down there. Well, I'm just going to throw that away because I ain't got nowhere to run. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Broke through. How dare you? Go. Run, Forrest, run. Oh! Yeah, man. Oh! Oh! Go! Go, Cam, go! No! Broke two tackles. Stiff arm, stiff arm, stiff arm. Stiff arm, stiff arm. Oh, that stiff arm was sick. Did you say that? Oh my goodness, that stiff arm though. Look at the stiff arm. Look at that stiff arm. Well, that's not really a stiff arm. Oh my goodness, it gets sacked. Alright, we're gonna run. Run. Well, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Man. I'm just not getting nowhere to run. Oh, I can go ahead and tell you I can pick up a couple yard. Stiff arm, maybe? Huh? Well, you stood up. We ran out of bounds, though. They need to make the court wider or field. I went for a stiff arm. Up in the middle, went for a stiff arm, but it didn't work. Yeah, we need to go to the left. It looks like there's going to be more coverage on the left. Oh, one person fell. Come on, stiff arm. Go, Cam. Go! Made it to the 20. Oh, that's the closest we've been. Come on, stiff arm somebody. Stiff arm. I'm going to try going to the right. I don't think it's going to work. Nope, because a 56 guy is, like, on us. Sorry, I can't look at the comments right now because I don't have it set up where people can see the comments. But if I get 2 likes on this video, I'll do the next video with comments. Oh, go Cam, go! This is gonna be quite hard. Run. Run. I wanna do my offense slide left. Oh. Spin. Oh, that looked like a disgusting hit. I didn't wanna make no slide, nothing. Spin! Oh! Oh! And you see that spin, though. That spin, though. Oh, no! I can break, like, one tackle, and then I can't break no more. It's like, I can't do it. Oh! Go, game, go! No! Come on, man. Oh, go, go. It's you, it's you. Go, 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 stiff arm. No, you're on the 5-yard line. You kidding me? Come on, spin move. No. Again, Junior, that play, he had them all locked up. One person fail. Fail spin. Go Cam, go. Stiff arm him. I can get past them. It's like they can't get me down, but I just go out of bounds. Number 22, that's guy that I'm having to deal with. Stiff arm. And if I would get past him. No. Dig. Wow, he just kept going. Go. Come on, it's all you. Stiff arm. Yeah, that was a pretty decent stiff arm. I'm not gonna lie. Stiff arm? Eh, he got him down a little bit, but he pulled me down. Spin, stiff arm, something. Ah. Uh-oh. all that. Oh, like the been a pick. I went for a stiff arm, but I hadn't passed the line of scrimmage. Stiff arm. That's a span, a juke, and a hurdle. Definitely, probably not gonna work. I don't think so. I'm fixing to say, if you didn't catch that. Go, Cam, go! Wow, that was crazy. Wouldn't have been for 56. I would have gotten my footwork back and I would have been gone. Oh, that juke. Come on. Go. Go. Oh. Oh, my God. Goodness! Success! Wow! Wow, that was crazy! That was absolutely crazy! Missed one tackle. Wow, I got through two more of them. And two more! I went through five tackles. Oh my gosh. Well, that's pretty much over. We did three challenges in one video. Cause the first two were quite easy. Missed that tackle. Like balls. Well, this is Boogie Monster. Well, I guess not right now. Two people watching. Hello to people watching. I reckon since we just got another person watching, we'll do one more challenge. This challenge is probably going to... Three people watching. Holy crap. Okay. This challenge, I'm going to do 50 yard and just try to hit Benjamin again and try to get 50 yard touchdown. We got a 99. So, I'm pretty sure we can do this. Go. Alright. Again, couldn't quite get far enough. I may have to run it with Cam Newton a couple times. Oh, under pressure on the run. That was a good throw. Throw it again. Because Kevin Benjamin is running kind of a weird route. And Gann can just like cut him off right there and I can just bust him open. If it wouldn't have been for number 53. Alright, we may go Benjamin. We're going again. Oh, yeah, come on. Stiff arm him. Turn! He got to the three or four. Line. Oh, left Olsen open. Go, Olsen, go. Go, Olsen, go. Got a decent amount of yard. Alright, let's see if we can get this done. Bust him right there. Going juke and stuff and nope. Alright. Let's get Gann. Wow, what a block. What a block that was. Uh-oh. I gotta throw it because I was getting rushed. Come on. You can do it. That was a good broken tackle. To recover from. Left Greg Olsen wide open. Alright, I'm fixing to go for Gann. Hit him right there. Oh, He's so likely to get out to that. Get him right there, right there. It's all you. No! Let's try this again. There he is, right there. He has a little bit of trouble with two. Man, let me change the play. And maybe we can get this 50-yard touchdown. Let's do HB split screen. Put him at 3-4, cover one hole. Oh, I like the route Stewart runs. I had to throw that away. All right, I got Greg. Wow, what a catch. It was like 13, I believe it was Benjamin was open. Come on. Man, why didn't you catch that? It was right in your hand and you dropped it. Butterfingers. I've only got like two people blocking with all my other people run. Look, nobody's blocking. Wow. See, look, they just all like corner off. Run. I didn't have nowhere else to go or do. Well, that was a good catch though, but it didn't get the feet down. Oh, he's gonna actually go! What did you do that for? What did you do that for? Oh my goodness, I don't even know. Touchdown. He's in for the touchdown. Alright, I reckon I'll do one more. Well, I'm gonna end this video now. So, goodbye!